Phytophthora fungus causes root rot, neck rot, leaf shedding, and fruit rot diseases. In case of leaf rot, water-soaked lesions appear on the leaves. Gradually, the leaves decay and drop. Fungus spreads to the twigs as well, resulting in drying. Small spot appearing on the fruit spreads to the whole fruit. Then the fruit rots and drops off. Flower affected with Phytophthora fungus drops. In case of root rot, a major portion of the root system rots, resulting in yellowing of the plant. This plant will have less leaves and flowers, resulting in poor yield. The fungus attacks foot portion of the stem and the plant dies. Phytophthora rot is common in the rainy season. Avoid waterlogging. Drenching and spraying 1% Bodo mixture or 0.3% COC or 0.2% chlorothalonil solution effectively controls rot diseases. Anthracnose disease of pomegranate is caused by Colectotrichum fungus. Incidence of this disease is more in humid climate of the rainy season. Water-soaked spots appear on the leaves, flowers, and fruits. Spot on the skin of the fruit elongates into a lesion, affecting the look. This fruit gets rejected for exports. The fungal pathogen spreads in the air. This anthracnose disease is common in most of the pomegranate areas of India. Put 1 gram thiophenate methyl in 1 liter of water and spray twice in 15 days interval. Better not to use carbondazim and mancozeb as the residual period is more, which may affect the exports.